Okay, suppose I have a scalene triangle with one side equal to 3 meters, another side equal to 2 meters, and the angle between the two known sides to be 135 degrees. And I want to find the long side C. And I'm going to pretend that I only know the basic laws of trigonometry and geometry, like Pythagoras Theorem, and I don't know anything about the law of sines or the law of cosines. How would I go about finding the length C? Well, the first thing I need to do is to turn this into a right angle triangle, because that's the only place where those basic laws can apply. And to do that, I can augment this triangle with a smaller one. So I can construct a right angle triangle on the end here. And I'll label this additional horizontal length as x. And I should be able to find this angle here, this angle theta, because I know that 135 degrees plus theta is equal to 180, because the angle of a straight line is 180 degrees. So this means that theta is equal to 45 degrees. So now that I have, for the smaller triangle, I know that the long side or the hypotenuse is 2 meters. I have an angle of 45 degrees and an unknown side of x, and it's a right angle triangle. I can use cosine of theta is equal to the adjacent side divided by the hypotenuse, because the unknown angle x is on the adjacent side of the angle, divided by the hypotenuse, which is 2 meters. Then I can rearrange this equation to solve for x. So x is equal to 2.0 times cos of 45 degrees. And I happen to know that the cosine of 45 degrees is equal to 1 divided by the square root of 2. So we know that x is equal to 2 divided by root 2 meters. And let me label that up here. Now, since we know that this angle is 90 and this angle is 45, then it follows that to complete the triangle, that this angle also has to equal 45 degrees, because there's 180 degrees inside of a triangle. And so we have two equal angles, therefore we must have two equal sides, because this is a isosceles triangle, so that this vertical side is also equal to 2 root 2 meters. And I'll label this side as side B. So now we have a complete right angle triangle, and I label this horizontal side as side A. So then we can apply Pythagoras Theorem to find the long side C. And Pythagoras Theorem is C squared, the long side squared, is equal to A squared plus B squared. And I know that A is equal to 3 plus 2 root 2 meters, and that has to be squared. And then B is equal to 2 divided by root 2 meters, and that has to be squared. So this here is equal to C squared, and to get C, I have to take the square root of this value. So C is equal to the square root of 3 plus 2 divided by root 2 squared plus 2 divided by root 2 squared. I can simplify this further, but as it is good enough to plug and chug into a calculator. And if I do that, I shall get roughly C is equal to 4.6 meters. So therefore, the long side C is equal to 4.6 meters. I hope this video has helped you better understand how to apply trigonometry and Pythagoras theorem. If you have found this video useful, please give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. And please feel free to ask me any question by commenting below. Best of luck with your math studies, and I'll see you on the next video.